night falls over Daegu Stadium as the World Championships reaches the halfway mark. Coming up tomorrow on the main CBC network, we'll have more from Daegu, South Korea, with the men's and women's 400 hurdles. Ashinta Davis of the USA taking on Kaylee Spencer of Jamaica in the women's final, and LJ Van Zyl of South Africa, the favorite in the men's event. We'll also have the final of the women's 1500 meters. That's at 11:35 p.m., along with extensive live online coverage on cbcsports.ca tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. Eastern. Thanks for watching, and so long.
Saw it.